So if the person has their arms at their sides, let's say for instance that they can't bring their arms up to get onto the wing board, or if they can only bring their arms up so far that it's not reproducible and you can't fit them through the CT scanner for the 3D sim, you can leave their arms at their sides. It just becomes more difficult to set the patient up. What you might end up seeing is what I like to call a three-point in-line setup. For instance, if the patient lays down and their arms are at their sides, it's going to be difficult to give them a three-point setup with the lasers, because their shoulder girdle is going to move around. They're going to have all kinds of movement in through here. You may see just a mark on each side just to get them level. But even if they're level, you don't know if you have them straight because you don't have them set up at 3 points. You can use the field light shining onto the patient and get them aligned in 3 points this direction. In this particular case, you can see that the patient is not lined up in 3 points, even if we are on the CR. So what you need to do, you need to be able to move your entire patient and get them straightened out. We talked about something similar to this when we talked about extremity treatments. This is the same thing on the chest. I got all three marks on the same side of the CR. Everybody's on the same side of the fence. Then we go left, right to try to line them up. Look, I guessed right. If you do it for about 26 years, you can get these right pretty easily. So, once again, let's say for instance, you're off, so you need to actually align your patient such that all of your marks are on the same side of the fence, and then your driver drives back onto your CR mark, and then you check and see, are we still on? Well, it needs a little bit more. It's not quite perfect. We're gonna move her just a little bit more to where everybody is equally far off of the CR and on the same side of the CR. And then we're gonna adjust in, out, and left, right. That's pretty good. So we're in line 3 points. So you know you have her straight. You've got her level with your side level marks. You might just have a stripe painted on the patient. You can use that part of the laser, not necessarily the CR of the laser, but that part of the laser, and then a 3 point inline setup here. That's gonna at least give you more confidence that you actually had the patient lined up in three dimensions than you would otherwise, because it's a lot more difficult with the person's arms at their sides. Then you have the added problem when you need to go off cord or you need to have an angle in, you have to avoid trying to treat through the arms themselves. With the arms up, the arms are out of the way for any angle that you want to treat, whether it's a boost or whether it's IMRT. The arms up and out of the way gives your dosimetry department plenty of leeway in order to treat from any angle necessary. So that concludes lung treatment.